In this video, I will show you how to perform a scan measurement with METTLER TOLEDO's EasyPlus UV VIS Spectrophotometers. With the scan method, a full spectrum in absorbance or transmittance can be recorded. Peaks and valleys can be detected automatically. I will show you how to easily configure a method and perform the measurement. Let's start with the configuration. Click Scan on the home screen. This opens a list of 20 predefined scan methods. Each method can be adjusted individually and exported to an USB flash drive. To enter the method editor, just click on the Edit button and select your method. The method editor shows two tabs, General and Measurement. The General tab is the same for all measurement categories. You can change parameters, for example, the method name, you can choose between different export options or define sample IDs. The Measurements tab contains all measurement information. You can define the path length, the wavelength range, for example, 400 nanometers to 800 nanometers, the scan speed between low, medium and high. I will go for medium. The step size 0.5, 1 nanometer, 2 or 5 nanometers. I will go for 5 nanometers. The result of interest, absorbance or transmittance. And last but not least, I can activate the peak valley detection and can adjust the sensitivity and the wavelength range. Now, the method is completely defined and we are ready to perform the measurement. To start the method, I'm clicking the green Start button. The instrument now guides me through the whole workflow. At first, I need to perform the blank measurement. I follow the instruction shown on the screen and press the lid to open. I'm inserting the blank cuvette, close the lid, and the blank determination starts automatically. The scanning progress is shown with this moving bar. Now, I'm asked to insert the sample. Let's open that lid again and replace the blank with the sample cuvette. I close the lid and the measurement starts immediately. The spectrum is shown live on the screen. The detected peaks and valleys are labeled in the spectrum, but can also be found in the tab Peaks and Valleys. To measure additional samples with the same settings, simply click on the Start button again. I'm now directly asked to insert the sample. That's because the blank measurement is stored for 7 days and no new blank determination is necessary, even if I'm leaving the method again. Simply follow the instructions to continue with further measurements. I hope this short introduction into scan measurements was helpful. Don't miss our other product training videos on photometric and color measurements, quantification and water testing. See you soon!